Do you think someone suggested to Auntie Anne that she would have one of the most famous pretzel businesses known to man? Do you think someone went up to Andrew Carnegie and told him he would lead the expansion of the American steel industry? Did anyone ever tell Milton Hershey that he would have the largest chocolate factory in the world? No. They created these ideas in their own minds and executed them despite doubt and many trials. They think entrepreneurially. They are entrepreneurs. You can be too.